You ass. You're a free agent. You're a free agent.
I'm rich.
You're a free agent.
I'm rich.
You about to be poor.
I'm rich.
You about to be poor.
I'm rich.
You about to be poor.
I'm rich.
You're a free agent.
What's up, guys? Michaela Vernava here in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. The teenager seen heckling Cam Newton in a viral video from the quarterback 7v7 camp has apologized for his behavior.
It's your fault why everybody's looking, but I'm really just trying to ask a question. But you never said what you did.
Newton put out a statement Sunday night titled, "What You Didn't See," along with an extended clip of the full conversation between the two parties.
We squashed it.
Newton writing in part, "People want to see me arguing with another young man and to see me get in my feelings. But the truth is, I impact kids' lives in a positive way. Make no mistake about it." The high schooler put out an apology on Twitter saying, "I realize this can dictate my future as a young man, having very big dreams and goals, but I will not allow this to stop me from getting where I need to be. So again, I apologize and I hope I can be forgiven."